What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. All right, going to be trying out this car for the first time. And this may very well be like the oldest car that I think might actually be in this game. It's from 1953, so this is an old-ass car. Very cool-looking car, though, so very excited to try this thing out for the first time. The Aston Martin DB3S or something, CN.1. I think that's what it is. I'm not sure if I'm reading that right, but yeah. Either way, it's an awesome-looking car. Again, special thank you to the artist who did the paint scheme for this car. Looks awesome. I wanted to go with a paint scheme that was a bit more basic, and this one fit the bill. So, yeah, it's just a good, solid-looking paint scheme. So, yeah, it should be very fun. I'm very excited to try this car out for the first time. Should be interesting. So, yeah, all right, let's get this fucking show on the road. I think this car's got about, like they said, 200 horsepower, so it should be reasonably fast. Probably not insanely fast, but shouldn't be insanely slow either. Yeah, not bad for a car from like 1953. It's pretty good. It's got more horsepower than my modern car. I was pushing it a little. I wanted to back off a little bit there. But yeah, this is one car I wanted to give a different paint scheme to, because there's only one paint scheme for this car, and they only let you race this car against other types of this car, so I wanted mine to stand out. So this is one I definitely wanted to get a special paint scheme for. Yeah, definitely reasonably fast. No doubt. Not a bad little ride, by any means. Seems to be handling pretty well so far, too, so not bad. Again, for a car built in fucking 1953, this is pretty impressive. There we go. Yeah, this thing's actually got some pretty impressive acceleration and pretty decent handling overall. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. The only thing is that the driver's seat is on the wrong side of the car. And yes, guys, that was a joke. I am just kidding. Because where I come from, the beautiful land of America, all the driver's seat sides are on the left side of the car, as God intended. Because America is the greatest country in the fucking world, clearly. I'm definitely not at all being slightly sarcastic. Because it's not like I've ever been sarcastic about anything before. Yeah, I gotta say, I'm enjoying this so far. This car handles actually better than I was expecting, to be honest. Definitely not bad. Yeah, this thing actually handles quite well. Again, I'm pretty impressed. This thing's overall a lot better than I was expecting. Yeah, very nice. Yeah, it's a little bit to the outside, but still not bad. Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. Gotta say, this car was actually pretty impressive. More so than I was even expecting. Yeah, great little ride. Yeah, I was able to kind of start to go onto the inside of him there. Wasn't able to quite get him there. Wasn't feeling comfortable making that pass, so instead I just waited and got around him there. Yeah, I feel like I was doing pretty fucking well in that car. But yeah, all around, a really fucking solid vehicle. It looks cool. It's reasonably fast. Great handling. Yeah, just a great fucking vehicle. Yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to doing some more races with this thing in the future. That was awesome. Thank you. Well, that was fun. Yeah, again, not really much to say, again, about this race. I know that's just how it is sometimes. Again, that's why I don't talk all the time during these replays. But, yeah, I mean, again, just a nice, solid performance. Yeah, actually, believe it or not, watching the replays of races, especially in Gran Turismo, like, ever since I started playing Gran Turismo, back when I started playing Gran Turismo 3, for the first time, I've always loved watching the replays of the race. They always do a great job with like the camera angles and shit. Makes the replays always super fun to watch. At least in my humble opinion. That's just me. Yeah, awesome stuff. I really enjoyed that. Very cool. Alright, well, either way, guys, that will do it for that one. Stay tuned, and until next time, peace out.